everyone. I want to welcome you all back to Aubrey Scott Enterprises. Hope you're all doing well. Today is March 18th, 2021, and I have some announcements to go over with you all. Now, one announcement I want to go over in particular is I know I said I was going to do two episodes of the Family Feud Marathon for March to make up for February, but unfortunately, due to a very busy schedule, I have not been able to tape those episodes, so it's very unlikely I'll be able to get to the Family Feud Marathon. So I'm just going to say for right now, that show is currently going to be on hiatus. And as for when I'll probably be able to bring it back, I want to say maybe as early as summer or this fall, but I cannot guarantee anything at this point in time. But I can say that my newest series called Blockbuster Memory Lane, which you've all seen the premiere episode, I meant to upload an episode last Friday, but because I accidentally deleted it from my computer, I had to retape that episode last weekend. But I'm going to upload that episode tomorrow night, or that episode will air tomorrow night. And then the third episode, which is intended for this Friday, will air immediately following it. So episode 2 of Blockbuster Memory Lane will air at 11 p.m. Central Time tomorrow. And then the third episode will air at 11:30 p.m. Central Time. In which for episode 2, we reviewed Rain Man, and episode 3, we reviewed Bird on a Wire. So be on the lookout for those two episodes. And also, in regards to my March specials, my March birthday specials, I know I've only uploaded a few segments. And the reason why I've only uploaded a few at a time is because I've been, you know, really busy with work and everything. And whenever I've been at home, I've been trying to take it easy and whatnot there. But I will say, there's 13 days left this month. I don't know if I'll be able to get all the segments that I want uploaded, but I will get as many uploaded as I can. So if it's not finished by March 31st, I do apologize in advance. And also, on the subject of birthday specials, I know this is kind of a bit later than normal, but if you have a birthday in April and you have not already notified me about it, you may go ahead and do so in the comment section of this video, in which here's who I have so far for April. I don't have a lot of people. But I have Alex Hull for the 17th. I have David Caballero for the 2nd. I have Phoenix Hopes for the 26th. And I have Amanda, in which she is a girlfriend of someone who I either have done a birthday special for or I've yet to do a birthday special for. I'm trying to remember who it was exactly. But if you can... But I'll have to look at an earlier announcement video to see. Oh, here we go. She is part of Colby and Amanda's channel, and Colby's birthday is in August, so Amanda will have hers next month. And if you have a birthday in April and you want me to include your name in the special, just leave a comment in the section below of this video, and I'll get your name in. But as always, there's a catch. You have until March 31st, 2021 at 11:59 p.m. That's Central Time, to let me know that you have a birthday in April, and I'll put your name in for it. So, if you've not already let me know about your April birthday, go ahead and let me know in this video. And there's also one other announcement I'd like to share with all of you, which happened yesterday morning, in which I'm happy to announce I have received my first COVID vaccine. I was one of the lucky ones who was able to go ahead and sign up for it, since I have, you know, medical insurance and everything, but I got my first vaccine yesterday morning, and I'm happy to say that it went well. To me, it's no different than getting the flu vaccine, which is something I get every year. I do have a little soreness in my upper shoulder, but nothing out of the ordinary. I don't have any, you know, symptoms such as a fever, chills, or flu symptoms, any of that kind of stuff. I was able to luck out on that one. I'll hopefully get my second dose because it was the Pfizer vaccine. I'll hopefully get it in 3 weeks, but we'll see what happens. So, is there anything else? I think I've pretty much covered everything. So, in regards to the Family Feud Marathon, that's going to be on hiatus until either summer or fall. I'll keep you all updated with another announcement about it down the road. Right now, Blockbuster Memory Lane is going to be my current series that I'll be focusing more on. with episode number 2 airing tomorrow night at 11 o'clock and episode number 3 airing at 11:30. This is Central Time, by the way. And if you have an April birthday special, if you have a birthday in April, if you have a birthday in April, please let me know in the comment section below and I'll put your name in. And that's about all I have. So I'll go ahead and do some more segments of the March birthday special, and I'll get as many more segments uploaded as I can. But for right now, we're going to end this announcement video, and I'll see you all for the next video.